across New England, police in Portsmouth, New Hampshire say they are looking for the person who robbed a convenience store last night. Police say it took place around 7:30 at the Mobile on the Run store in Islington Street. Investigators say the clerk reported that a man came in.